cigarette?
Oy vey, not again. I haven't been able to catch any sleep since this scumbag the media calls the Marlboro Maniac poke his head into my city. He's killed 5. Wait, make that 6 innocent children in the last 2 heart-wrenching days. He's a force to be reckoned with. He leaves no clues at any of his crime scenes except for a cigarette. Nobody can track it, we have no witnesses, and to make it worse, he kills faster than a fat kid eats cake. With me as head detective, it's pretty hard to sleep, and every time I do, he strikes again, making my life just dandy.
Detective Reynolds, BPD.
Sergeant Malone, nice to meet you.
So what do we have here, Sergeant?
Well, 10-year-old girls.
Murder last night.
I know, it's kind of hard to take in the morning. Have a cup of coffee?
Thanks, Sergeant, but coffee doesn't really do it for me, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, I got that.
Cheers, huh?
Yep.
So tell me the story.
Well, the motherfucker is real sly, you know, he find the perfect time to swoop in, sweet talk them until they feel real comfortable, and then just bing, bam, boom.
Good night, Jolly.
Yeah.
Any evidence?
Yeah, only one.
Cigarettes. He lives it at all of his crime scene, you know.
But nobody's been able to trace anything from it yet. Well, it's kind of depressing when you see it. Last thing she touched was a cigarette.
You know. Those things will kill you.
Well, if you have any question, just call me. You know where I am.
Crook was good, but he was unlucky. I was the only one that could identify the sick. It turns out that the crook was Johnny Williams. Street name, Johnny Bags. He was my roommate in the academy. He used to make and sell his own cigarettes. He got pretty good at it. So good, in fact, that he left to get into the cigarette business. The only reason I identified it was because I used to help him sell his cigarettes. Why he killed little children was a mystery to me.
Vancouver police department, freeze! Hey! How does it feel that we've killed 6 innocent children in the past 3 days?
Why, Quincy, I believe you have the wrong man.
Don't pay it down with me! I know you did it!
Did what? I have no recollection of doing anything.
Well, I don't care what you recall or what you don't recall. You're coming with me. Just finish up and come out.
What a night. I tried to look on the bright side. Made the streets safer. Helped the world. Did my job. The harsh reality is that no matter how many criminals I put away, how many leads I follow, the streets will never be safe. But for now, I'll go home, take off my shoes, and forget about this maniac.
Care for a cigarette?
Damn suit not fit me.